Here at the Wild Card Boxing Club, the Filipino has transformed into an elite fighter showcasing his skills. Freddie Roach, the boxing writer's four-time trainer of the year, and Manny Pacquiao, the fighter of the decade. But a third man plays a vital role in Team Pacquiao. Though a recent addition to Pacquiao's corner, strength coach Alex Ariza first began working with fighters in the late 90s.
I just started making so when I would try to come up with something new.
Worked for free for 6 months, paid his dues a little bit, and now he's doing well. My guy's really not a 47 pounder. He's probably, best weight's probably 135.
It's having to stay on him, having to force him to eat when he just doesn't want to eat, having to constantly have him snacking, because the level that he trains at, the intensity, I mean, people who have seen him train, he's a workhorse. We have to sustain what we're trying to put on him, and that's the only way to do it.
Manny Pacquiao is annihilating Oscar De La Hoya. That is the most spectacular one-punch shot of Manny Pacquiao's incredible action. Oh my God, what an amazing Pacquiao's incredible career.
We thought Manny Pacquiao was great. He's better than we thought.